This tune is called The Bright Rosy Morning. It's from the Musician's Omnibus, published by Elias Howe in 1863 in Boston, Massachusetts. There's an Irish song by the same name, but this is not the same tune. This is a waltz.
Thank you.